There was a lady named Fannie Mae. She fell in love at the zoo one day. That crocodile with a big white smile stole her very heart away. The courtship was brief but quite intense. Once he got under the barbed wire fence. On the honeymoon night she turned on the light and said, "Darling, meaning no offense. Good God Almighty, those teeth are huge. No way I'll do the hokey-pokey with you." So they went to the dentist who pulled all but two. Ain't it amazing what love can do? Ain't it amazing what love can do? They had a son and named him Rocky, of course. He fell for a gal on the police force. She was impressed with his bulletproof vest, so they let the romance run its course. They rented a room at the Hotel Ritz. They sat on the edge of the bed and kissed. She took off her blues, he took off his shoes. It was then she almost called it quits. She said, "Good God Almighty, those nails are huge. No hanky-panky or it's jail for you." So he pulled them all out just as fast as he could chew. Ain't it amazing what love can do? Ain't it amazing what love can do? I swear every word of my tale is true. You better be careful, it could happen to you. Nobody knows where true love grows till they stand in someone else's shoes. Good God Almighty, is a funny old world. Boys will be boys and girls will be girls. The whole darn thing is just one big zoo. It's amazing what love can do. It's amazing what love can do. It's amazing.